Hey everyone. Today we will be building this Apollo Lunar Rover, Metal Earth. And using these three tools, we will be transforming these two metal sheets into this Lunar Rover. So first things first, we are going to orient the metal sheets as per the instructions, matching up significant landmarks. As you can see here, I am making the four wheels that will be the base of the Lunar Rover. Here you can see, starting with the frame, this is the second step in the Metal Earth instructions. We'll be right back. And here I am making the hubcaps. Now I am attaching the hubcaps to the wheels. Now we're getting a new piece, which will be the upper part of the frame of the Rover. These pieces will be the wheel arches of the rover. Now I am attaching the wheel arches to the frame. Now this part will be attached to the back part of the rover.
Thank you. Thank you.
here are the seats that will be a part of the rover. And this part will be just in front of these seats. And what I'm working on here will eventually be in between the seats and will be a type of console. Front of the Rover.
Thank you.
working on the satellite, which will be on the very front of the rover. Is a little box. I'm not entirely sure what the purpose of it is, but it will be at the very front of the rover. Now we are attaching the upper part of the frame with all of the seats and contraptions to the bottom part, which have the wheels. You can see here that I am attaching the footrest. the seats. So that about wraps it up. If you have enjoyed the video, please drop a like and subscribe. If you have any comments or questions, please be sure to comment them down below. And all of the music and the Metal Earth website will be down below in the description.